What's cracking, everybody? Cubo Raza. Como están? How y'all doing today, man? It's your Assy Homie with another reaction. We are going to do my man's Envy Nail Reason. It came out yesterday. It was a request. So that's week. And I couldn't find his name on my YouTube people that sent me requests because he sent it to the app. You know what I'm saying? And I couldn't find his name. So I usually put the person that requested up here, but he hit me up on the, you know, he donated, so I couldn't get that off the phone and put it here. So yeah, you know who you is, man, my man. Shout out. But we gonna do Envy Nail, man. I haven't did Envy Nail in I want to say like 2 months. So yeah, Envy Nail dope, bro. I always thought at first, before you guys let me know what's going on, man, I always thought him and Stupid Young had beef because I never seen them in a video together. And then you guys told me, no, they're good. They're from almost from, I forgot if it was the same hood or not, but they cool, and then you guys told me what video to go check out, that they were in it together. I think it was in a video. I forgot. It was a long time ago, man. But no, y'all said that they was cool with each other. So that's a blessing, man, because nowadays everybody's is against each other. Everybody's is fighting with each other, man, and it's hard for people to just get along nowadays, especially in the rap game, because the gang world and music and, you know what I mean, stuff like that, bro. Yeah. Dang, good standards. That's good, man. Shout out to Asian boys. I don't know all the set, the Crips, Blood, whatever it is, man. All the hoods around the world, man. Shout out to y'all from your ass, homie. I'm a civilian. I keep it neutral. I'm Switzerland to a certain point. But you know how it is, man. Before we get into this reaction, I already know I'm going to hit you on my intro. I got my Red Bull. Had to put my bearded dragon away. So, yeah. Let's get into this shit, man. Go grab what you got to get to watch this reaction. Don't forget to hit the subscribe button for your boy. And let's keep this shit growing, man. Until then, I'll be right back. Don't go and subscribe. Shh. So let's get it. Reason and Envy Nail came out yesterday. Let's get into it. Brothers. Is that what MB stands for? Mud Brothers? I mean, I was always curious. I mean, I don't be all up into the bits like that. You know what I'm saying? So. This is what it sounds like. The beat is kind of like a slow beat. Like he's gonna get real feelings involved in this type of this song. That's what I get out of the beat. Like you're gonna let some feelings be out, man, or her. You know what I mean? So I don't know.
If you ain't trying to be the treasure, what's the reason?
What's the reason?
I got doors that I ain't never getting back. When there I meet
them.
So when I tell you that I love you, know I mean it.
Hey,
I know I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe me.
Yeah,
my stomach grumbled, but I did my best to feed him. But with me popping bottles, was popping poles, never seen him.
Hey,
walking through the gates of hell with all my demons. Hey, never thought I'd see it this far, but I
was strange. He's walking through hell's gates with his demons, man. Everybody's is glorifying, like, doing bad shit nowadays, man. It's crazy, bro. Like, everybody's glorifying unaliving people, borrowing from people without the people wanting them to borrow the shit, throwing pellets, you know what I mean, shooting pellet guns. You know what I mean? Everybody's glorifying all this negativity, man. Just it's crazy nowadays, man. Like people are glorifying being demons, you know what I'm saying? Like it's crazy, bro. But hey, the music is dope, man. I'm just saying. Like it's crazy how the whole world is glorifying doing bad stuff, demons and stuff like that. But when it comes about God, Jesus Christ,
nobody's man. Yo, what's up? Hello. You see me? Yeah. Hey, what's up, man? What you doing? Show me some love. Subscribe to the channel. Come on, man. Show me some love, man.
Or it's not allowed to be, you know what I'm saying, in the media, because it's gonna cause all types of arguments and division. It's crazy, bro. It's crazy.
I believed it. It been long for me to sleep. I been needing miss. I left my heart up in the trenches. I can't get it back. I been missing different drugs just to feel again. Lately, my dogs been on my mind and I been missing them. I know the streets have never changed, but I keep coming back. Sometimes I smile before I cry, just behind there. Snakes be smiling in my face, I just be smiling back. I'm at peace when I'm alone, ain't no denying that. All these people all around me say they proud of me.
Just give me like that much of the stack, bro, and I'll be good, man. I'm not agreeing, man. I'm happy with whatever people give me, dog. You know what I mean?
If you saying that you love me, would you slide for me? I can't do that back and forth, ain't no time for me. Ay, money on my mind like kryptonite for me. Conversations on the phone or behind the glass. Where I got nowhere else to vent, I always got my fans. Make it look easy, but it's hard, we just for some.
You know, dog. Saying if he got nowhere else to vent, he still got us, the fans. Hey, thank you, my boy. He's showing love to me. You know, throwing love to the fans. He knows that the fans got him where he needs to be. He knows the fans is listening. You know what I mean? And he got love for us, man. So that's good to hear, man. Salute for that.
Money on my mind like kryptonite for me. Conversations on the phone or behind the glass. Where I got nowhere else to vent, I always got my fans. Make it look easy, but it's hard, we just for signing that. I wish my dogs could see me shine, I really blew off rap. If you ain't trying to be the treasure, what's the reason? I got dogs that I ain't never getting back. One day I'll meet them. So when I tell you that I love you, know I mean it. I know I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe me. Got my stomach grumble, but I did my best to feed them. But with me popping bottles was popping poles, never seen them. Hey, walking through the gates of hell with all my demons. Hey, never thought I'd see it this far, but I believe this. Tired of crying on the mic, I just need a vent. I'm from the trenches, life a diff, turn boys to men. Hey, different bitches all around me, still don't feel nothing. Even when I fuck them bitches, it don't mean nothing. I got diamonds on my body trying to cover scars. If you ain't ready, do that time, don't jump in that car. Missing drugs, close my eyes, I woke up on Mars.
If you're not ready to do what you gotta do, don't jump in that car, bro, man. If you just all talk, hanging out with certain people, man, if you're all about that talking and just because your people's just doing it and you're getting all crazy, and if you're not really with it and you know what they're gonna go do and you're not really with it, don't jump in that car, bro, because it's gonna show who you really are. And you don't, you know what I mean, when you don't get the doing what you're supposed to be doing. So yeah, if you talk it, better go live about it. But if you're just talking and you're not really doing it, don't be talking, man, because they're gonna put you to the test. One of these days you are gonna get put to the test, man. So be careful what you talk about. And if you're not one of them, man, just say it. So be careful who you get in the car with.
Them bitches, it don't mean nothing. I got diamonds on my body trying to cover scars. If you ain't ready, do that time, don't jump in that car. Missing drugs, close my eyes, I woke up on Mars. Free my dogs about them cages, waiting on them calls. Hey, catch your body for the gang, you really with the cops. Motivation for the trenches, I gave them my heart. If you know, then you know, genuine from the start. Rap chase coming in, but we are still jugging rock. Hey, A-Street, I fell in love with my block. Before I took this shit for real, I was lost. Dancing with the devil, he been stepping on my feet. So conversation with my weapons, he been with me when they talk. If you ain't trying to be the trencher, what's the reason?
Hey, what's the reason?
I got doors that I ain't never getting back. One day I'll meet
him.
So when I tell you that I love you, know I mean it.
Hey,
I know I ain't perfect, but I'm trying to believe
me.
Got my stomach grumble, but I did my best to feed him. Well, with me popping bottles, was popping pills, never seen him.
Hey,
walking through the gates of hell with all my demons. Hey, never thought I'd see it this far, but I believed it.
I believed it. Yep, you really got any emotions here. One thing that I like about MB now, man, he is not afraid, ashamed, or even, you know what I mean, worried about him putting his feelings in a song, bro. Even if he's like he's going through some rough stuff in life, like he cries, whatever, he's not afraid to say it. Like, dude, I cry, woo, woo, woo. But he's not afraid to say it. A lot of people just don't want people to know that, oh, I don't cry, bro, I don't get sad. And they act tough 24/7. And MB Nail does it. Like, he'll let his feelings out in the song, man. And you can see it in his face expressions that this really dude's really going through some shit. You know what I mean? So I applaud my man for that. He's not afraid to let his feelings be known, man.
But
There you guys go, man. Let me know what you guys think. This shit was dope, bro. If I was fucking with everything he said, I was just like, damn, like that demon walking through my demons to gates, bro. I was like, damn, right, shit. I'm not a demon. Can I go back? I need to go other side. I don't want to go. I ain't going that side. It's too hot over there. I'm trying to go this way. Shit. I ain't do nothing. God, I ain't do nothing. All I said was just, I just fuck with y'all, man. But yeah, hey, for real though, let me know what you guys think in the comment section. You guys know I always watch my comments. I read my comments and I reply. And yeah, so if you like this, hit thumbs up. If you didn't, thumbs down. Don't forget, subscribe to the channel. I got my Instagram, TikTok, my anime reaction channel. I got Patreon for my anime channels. All that good stuff, man. My PlayStation, my Xbox. You guys play Warzone, whatever y'all want. I'm on that games too. Send your boy a message. You know what I mean? I'm here for y'all, with y'all. And I'm a fan too of everything. So, may your way. And for your essay, homie, much love, respect to everybody around the world. I don't care what you're from, man. I should love to everybody, man. So salute to all my subscribers, the ones that have been rocking with me since day one. Man, who's been with me from day one? I wanna know, man, who was with me from like when I really first started, man. I got 3,000 plus subscribers, man. I wanna see the guy the first person, the first 10 people that subscribed with me, man. I don't wanna know if they're still watching my reactions. So if you guys are with me from the jump, let me know, man. Like, when did I start? Yeah, I want to know who's still here, you know? But until then, Rasa is your ass, homie. I'm out.